Have one of your tables, views, fields, or records mysteriously disappeared? Did you accidentally delete any of those from your base? Don't worry, just check the trash. When you're inside your base, click on the History button on the upper right-hand side of the window. Click the Trash option from the drop-down menu. This will produce a list of everything that's been deleted from the base in the last week. Each entry will tell you exactly what kind of item was deleted, when it was deleted, and who deleted it. If you'd like to restore anything, simply click on the Restore button on the left-hand side of each item in the list. It will then immediately return to your base. If, for any reason, you'd like to permanently empty the trash, click the Empty Trash button at the top of the deleted items list. But remember, emptying the trash permanently deletes all of the information in this list, so there's no way to recover the trash once it's been emptied. It's also important to note that only users with creator-level permissions can empty the trash within a base. Additionally, only users with editor or creator-level status can see or restore any of the items in the trash, and only creators can restore deleted tables and fields. I hope that helped. If you'd like to learn more, please check out our support articles and our community forum, or just drop us a line. See you next time!